Recording.
Hello everyone, this is Eric Brenner, and I'm Brenner, and we're going to summarize what we did in our second salsa class. Alright, so we've done a basic 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Remember, you're stepping off the base and back on. Step off, back on, off, back on. We don't want to do this. That's not it. Okay. You're starting out the base, step off, back on, off, back on. And we also did another variation where we step sideways. What we got in this was 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to turn this way, and I'm taking my left hand and bring it way down as I'm about to step. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. There's the left hand down. 3, 5, 6, 7. The lower I bring it, the more obvious this move is, I believe, because I'm really bringing her shoulder and hip down and almost forcing her to step to the side. It's not really forcing, but it's making it really the logical option, the most comfortable option, okay? And not pushing on the back of your hand. We don't want to do that, that hurts, okay? All right, so we did our side step. How we got into that happened? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. First, I'm going a little bit into my knees too, that helps, right before I go. How I finish it? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Bring it together and drive my left hand forward. I step with my foot, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. All right, the other thing we did was we did a crossbody lead. All right, so for a crossbody lead, I'm gonna show it this way first. We did 1, 2, 3. I'm stepping on the edge of the surfboard, and she's still facing forward on the surfboard. She doesn't step early. She knows it's a crossbody lead because I opened up on this side, on her left side, but wait, please. Take your time, note this beat for everything it's worth. And then he's going to bring my hand forward. I'm going to step on that foot. She steps on her foot. I'm going to circle her body with my hand around her waist. Okay? But I'm not throwing the hand. 5, 6, 7. I'm bringing it forward. So watch in this direction. 1, 2, 3. I'm bringing it forward. Bring it towards my belly button. And then let her step back. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. You can freeze your footwork for that portion and just come back and step with her on one. Okay, from the other direction, 1, 2, 3. Notice I step away from her. And then 4, 5, 6, 7. So she steps on that 5, I start rotating. Okay, I also keep that hand at her waist level. I do not bring it up when I am turning her. Otherwise, it throws her off balance, especially when one hand position. And then the last thing was, we did another version that's a little more complicated, and that is the one with the three stick. Okay? So 1, 2, 3. The difference on this one, I'm gonna bring this hand and stretch it a lot further out, and I'm trying to get her to angle slightly diagonal. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Ladies, you know you're gonna step back on one. Don't do it early. Gather your balance first, you're gonna step back on one. The latest you can step back on one. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Good. If a lady wants to do a double, triple spin, she can. But the standard is up to 1.5 turns in social dance. All right. We also did a head raise. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. My hand off the head. And I off my other hand. Got plenty of time. 5, 6, 7. On 1, 5, 6, 7. One thing I didn't mention in the class, when I'm doing this, I look at the center of her scalp and I bring the hand straight across the center of the scalp. If I bring it to the left or the right, she's going to think it's a turn. I also keep the bottom hand while I'm starting this. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I have the other hand before I do that. If I don't, and if I do it to the side, she's going to think it's a turn. Alright? So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and then I just take the hand back to my left hand. Handshake and hand over. Okay, last thing we did, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We went into the hammer lock. Quick thing about the hammer lock, make sure you bring the right hand down. So I go 1, 2, split. Because I want to make sure you remember to bring that right hand down, left hand up. We're going to circle her head, polish the hip bone, and let her right hand wrap up. We are not bringing her arm up, we are letting it wrap. The fingers are a little bit curled, so all we need is just a tiny bit there. I I'm going to pull a little bit towards me before I step forward. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'm actually pulling it, I'm pulling 8. And then stepping on 1. You can do multiple of these, but 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 is usually enough, otherwise you'll be dizzy. And I'm going to look at my watch, which isn't there, but I need to roll it. And I'm going to go 1, 2, facer. I keep the hand near me because I don't want her to turn yet. I'm going to keep it a little bit hot because I'm going to ready to do her turn. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And I should have a little extra bonus for the doubles here. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, turn. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.